may be going through something, but I'm still going to praise him. I may be hurting, but I'm still going to praise him.
Thank you, Lord.
Yes, I'm going to praise him because the Lord been so good to me.
Hey, this is Pastor Mitchell. Thank you for tuning in on this morning. I'm hoping that the telecast be a blessing to you and that you will be strengthened by the Word of God on this morning. Also, you could come and visit us at the First Pilgrims Baptist Church, 1228 Alt Street, New Orleans, Louisiana. That's one block off the corners of Franklin and St. Claude Avenue. I hope you enjoyed this morning's message.
If the robin can praise the Lord,
yes,
you ought to praise the Lord.
Thank you.
Not only ought nobody ought to make you praise the Lord, but you ought to serve him.
Yes.
Not just praise him, but serve him.
Yes.
With gladness. I hear the psalmist said in Psalm 122, I was glad when they said unto me,
yeah.
Let us go into the house
yeah.
of the Lord. That's why you ought to be in the house, because that corporate praise. I know you could praise him at home, but you could just praise him at home by yourself.
Yeah.
But in the house, there's corporate praise. And where there's corporate praise, there's gonna be power.
Yes.
That's why I got to come to the house.
Thank you.
Because there's something gonna happen in this house.
Come on.
That can't happen.
Thank you.
In your house.
Thank you.
He says, serve the Lord. With gladness. I don't know how folk will come to the house of God with their lips booted up, struck out. I don't know how folk could come here with an attitude when God had been so good to you. You ought to serve the Lord with gladness. You ought to be glad to serve the Lord. I hear the elders say, I'm glad to be in the service.
One more time.
He didn't have to let me be here. And you think I'm going to sit on him? You think I'm going to sit here with my mouth stuck out? I'm going to praise him.
Thank you.
I may be going through something, but I'm still going to praise him. I may be hurting, but I'm still going to praise him.
Thank you, Lord.
Yes, I'm going to praise him because the Lord's been so good to me. And then he said, not only serve him with a glad heart, but then come before him with singing. I don't know about you, but you ought to have a song. Yeah, you ought to have a song in your heart and praises on your lips. He said, come before him with singing. I don't know about you, but thank God for singing. Because I found out if you could just sing your song, you'll feel better.
Thank you.
No matter what you're going through, if you just sing your song.
Yes.
And then you might say, well, I'm not much of a singer. Then if you will recite the words to a song, then I'm a witness, you'll feel better. That's a joyful noise.
Thank you, Lord.
And then he says in that third verse, know ye that the Lord, he is God. And that's why some folk don't praise him, because they don't know who he is. But if you know who he is, you got to praise him.
Thank you.
If you know who it is, who he is, then you know who it is that woke you up this morning.
Come on.
You know who started you on.
Thank you, Lord.
Your way.
Thank you.
If you know who he is, then you'll acknowledge him. That word know means to acknowledge. That word know means to recognize the fact that it's God who's blessing you.
Thank you, Lord.
To recognize the fact that without God, you would be nothing. I hear the psalmist said, without God, I would be nothing. Without him, I would surely fail. My life would be rugged,
yes,
like a ship without a sail. Do I have a witness?
Yes.
He says, know ye that the Lord, he is God. And when you know him, you could praise him. When you know him, you got to lift him up. I don't care how rough things are in your life. You know that the Lord will make a way somehow. Anybody know him? You got to know that it is he that made us. In other words, it's God who made us. God is everybody's creator. And we all are the creatures. It's God who created us. And not we ourselves. We had nothing to do with our creation. Do I have a witness? But I'm so glad some folk don't praise him because they don't know him. They don't praise him because they don't know it's he who made us. And you know what? They believe they made themselves. And whatever you got, God gave you. Do I have a witness? Wherever you are, God's got to take you. But I'm so glad, as I hurry on to my close now, I'm so glad it's he that had made us. He made me what I am. If it wasn't for the grace of God, I'd still be stuck in my sins. If it wasn't for the goodness of God, I'll still be tore up from the floor up. I'll be messed up from the neck up. But I'm so glad it's he that had made me. Everybody is not his sheep, but I'm so glad everybody is his people, his creation. But he said, Israel, you are the sheep of his pasture. Ain't you glad you are sheep? And if I'm a sheep, he's my shepherd. The Lord, oh shucks, is my shepherd. He's the one who lead me. He's the one who feed me. He's the one who rock me when I get weary. Good night, pilgrim. He said when you enter to his courts, you ought to come here with a praise. You ought to enter with praise. You ought to be thanksgiving. You ought to give him the glory. You ought to thank him because the Lord have been good to you. Have you been good to anybody up in here? them up. Why should I praise him for the sixth verse, the fifth verse, for the Lord? For the Lord is good. Have you been good to you? Have you been good to you? Anybody know the Lord is good? If he's been good to you, you ought to wave your hand. If he's been good to you, you ought to do your dance. Have you been good? He's so good. He woke me up this morning, started me on my way, put shoes on my feet, clothes on my back. He's so good. When I messed up, he forgave me. You know why? He's good. And he's rich in mercy. Somebody shout, mercy. Ain't you glad? His mercy endureth to all generations. Thank you for your mercy. When I mess up, he gave me another chance. I should be dead in my grave, but thank God for mercy. Mercy rock me when I get weary. Anybody thank him for his mercy? Thank you for your grace. Thank you for salvation. Thank you for my healing. Thank you for my miracles. Thank you for the blood of Jesus. Thank you for another chance to get it right. Thank you. Thank you for this house. Thank you for joy. Thank you for a song. This is my song. Anybody got a song? This is my song. Praising my Savior all the day long. I got a story. I got a song. Praising. Maybe sick, but I'ma praise him. Maybe broke, but I'ma praise him. Maybe down, but I'ma praise him. If you praise him, he'll lift you up. If you praise him, he'll put money in your pocket. Go ahead, praise him. You know why? I'ma praise him because he's been good to me. Ain't he all right? Ain't he all right? Won't he bless you? Won't he deliver you? Won't he heal you? Won't he do it? Won't he fix it? Won't he do it? Say yeah. Say yeah. He will. He will. Oh, he will. Oh, he will. Won't he do it? Stand. He will. Hold on, child of God. Keep on praising him. Keep on praising him. He's good, y'all. The Lord is good all of the time. Even when I'm going through what I'm going through, God is still good.
Thank you, Lord. Thank
I sing, y'all. Can I tell you why I sing? You know why I sing, Sandy? You know why I sing, Donna? Things don't always go right. Sometimes I come here burdened down. Sometimes I come here weighed down. But I put on a front. But I sing because I'm happy. I sing because I'm free. His eyes. His eyes are on a sparrow. And I know. And I know. He watches. He watches. Because I'm happy. I got problems, but I'm still happy. Matter of fact, after all that I've been through, I still got joy. Woo! I still got joy. I still got joy. You better praise your way out that. Praise your way out that situation. Praise your way out that problem. Praise your way. Push, push, push. Praise until something happens. Push, push. Oh! Oh! Grandma said, he made me and he know all about me. That's why I praise him, because he made me and he know all about me. When I'm broke, he can fix me. When I'm going through, he know what I'm going through. He know what I need. That's why I praise him. Shucks, y'all. Go ahead, praise him, choir. Go ahead. Hey, hey. He's worthy. I want to dance like David. Dance, 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 dance. Oh! 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 Come on, give him a praise. Come on, give him a praise. Somebody tell him thank you. Tell him thank you. If he's been good to you, tell him thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, thank you. Let us stand. You better learn how to make some noise. I tell you, noise will get God's attention. Noise will get heaven's attention. And then whatever you need, heaven will see what you need. And God will send down what you need. But you gotta make noise. Noise will knock on a window in heaven. And somebody will open up that window and pour you out a blessing. You better learn how to make a joyful noise. Don't you be shy, don't you be ashamed. If your neighbor, if nobody on the pew, praise him. You go ahead and praise him. Because they don't know like you know. They wasn't there when God delivered you. I ain't gonna let nobody stop my praise. If I gotta praise him, I'll praise him all by myself. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, sir. Somebody say, yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Somebody say, well, Pastor, you don't know what I'm going through. Pastor, you don't know what I'm going through. Pastor, it's rough. But let me tell you what David said in the 34th Psalm. I will bless the Lord at all times. His praise shall continually be in my mouth. I'll bless him at all times. No money, rent, no rent money, no car note in my pocket. I'm still gonna bless him because he's been good. Me. I will bless the Lord at all times, the good and the bad. I'm still gonna bless him. I'll bless him for the good times. I'll bless him in the bad times. He's been good to me. Oh, magnify the Lord with me. Let us exalt his name together. For the Lord is good. Somebody shout good. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. I will bless the Lord at all times. My good days and my bad days. Thank you, Lord. Let us stand. We got to move on. I love to stay on the mountain, but there's work to do in the valley. Let us stand. Thank you, Jesus. The Lord is in this house. And I can feel the presence of the Lord in this place. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. I can feel the presence of the Lord. Hey, there may be one who's looking for a home church. You could come just as you are. Come on right now. If you're looking for a home church, you're looking for a Holy Ghost filled, powerful, anointed church, you're in the right place. where miracles happen, where the power and the peace of God rests. Come on right now. I want to be your pastor. Hallelujah to the Lamb of God. I want to be your pastor. Whosoever will, let them come. If you ever need the Lord, you need him right now. Come on, my brother. Come on, my sister. Don't miss him. Don't miss him. Don't miss him. The Spirit says come. The bride says come. Whosoever will. See, when you make noise, something is bound to happen. When you make a joyful noise, God, he's already, because this is house, but he'll move in his house. He'll move in a choir stand. He'll move in the pew. He'll move at the back door. He'll move in the house. When you make noise, you stir up the Spirit. And he'll move over there, touch somebody there, touch somebody back there. Thank you, Holy Ghost. Thank you for the presence. Thank you for the power. Thank you, Holy Spirit. I feel deliverance. I feel deliverance in this place. Somebody has been delivered. Somebody got what you came for. You came for deliverance. You came to feel better. You came to unload your burden. You came to lighten up your burden. You came. If that's you, just shout, I got what I came for. I got what I came. I got what I came for.
Hey, this is Pastor Mitchell again. I hope that you enjoyed that word on this morning. I hope that it had been strength for your journey. And again, I invite you to come out and share with us at the First Pilgrims Baptist Church, 1228 Art Street, New Orleans, Louisiana.